Hello friends, welcome to Data Science Lovers. In this video, we will see how we can install the Jupyter Notebook in our system, which we can use to write the coding in the Python programming language. So first of all, we have to go to Google, and from here, first of all, we have to import the Anaconda software in our system. So I will simply type Anaconda here, I press enter, and you will see a link from the official website of Anaconda. You have to go to this website. Here you will see a download link. You have to simply click on this, and the setup of Anaconda software will start downloading. As you can see, the file size or the size of this setup is 786 MB. It is downloading here. Let's wait for some time. The downloading is finished. Just click on this setup link. A pop-up window like this will open. Welcome to Anaconda 3 setup. Click on next. Agree the license agreement and install for just me. It is recommended also. Next. Here it will show the path. By default it will show C drive here. You can change the path from browse, but I will select C drive only by default. I will click on next. If a warning is shown like this, you can simply click on OK. And here you can check two points. First one, this create start menu shortcuts, and second one is register Anaconda as my default Python 3.10. Click on install. The setup will be installed in your system. Here, if you see, it is showing 64 bit as my system is of 64 bit. So by default it will install the setup of 64 bit. It will take some time to install because the file setup is very large. Now once the installation process is complete, click on next. Again click on next, and you can uncheck this and this also. Click on finish. The setup has been successfully installed in your system now. To install the Jupyter Notebook, you have to go to Start menu. Here you can type Anaconda. It will show Anaconda Navigator. Click on this. For first time, it will take some time to open. It is initializing. Here you can see. This is Anaconda Navigator window. You can find Jupyter Notebook here, and you can launch it by clicking this launch icon. From here, you can also launch the Jupyter Lab whenever you required in future. And you can use the Spider also from here. As of now, I have to use the Jupyter Notebook only. So I will click on launch. Launching Notebook. So your Jupyter Notebook will be open like this in your browser. It is open in the Chrome browser for my system. Here you can go to your desktop. Here you can create a new file or a new folder. If I create a new folder first, then it will create like this untitled folder. In this folder, I will create a Python 3 file. Okay. Click on this, and a new file to write our Python program will be open like this. We can rename this. Or you can say first notebook. Okay. Here we can write our codes like import pandas as pd, and you can run this by clicking on this run icon, or we can simply write our variable like this a equal to 5, and we can also run this by pressing shift plus enter, and we can print a like this. So this is how we can install the Jupyter Notebook in our system and start working on this in Python. Here you can do one more thing. In case you have to use this Jupyter Notebook daily, so you don't have to open the Anaconda Navigator daily. Okay. The first thing you can do is bookmark this Jupyter Notebook or this. From here you can access the Jupyter Notebook directly. Second thing you can do is go to start menu, type Jupyter Notebook, and by right click on this, you can pin to start, okay, or you can pin to taskbar. If I pin to taskbar, then it will pin here. So we can open this Jupyter Notebook directly from here whenever we required. It will open in your browser like this. Okay, that's all friends for this video. If you like this video, kindly hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on data science and Python.